And not to mention Ty was fucking his old bitch. But Ty wasn't a shooter, that nigga did some tricks. Tony, he was reckless, he never had no picks. Tony was like the Alpo, Ty was the Lil Rich. Two niggas with a dream that plotted on going rich. Started as a team, but Ty got on quick. Jealousy the reason that Ty got left all stiff. Got Tony.
Can't never go. I'm not finna never go. And I just chased one. I'm all shorty. Load up.
With the talking about?
You know that TV show? I'm going to room, we get the kiss and shit. And your brother pop me with a gun or something, and I'll be walking on ass all naked.
Babe, stop my shit here, like.
Hell no, I ain't going.
Come on.
I ain't going.
Stop watching that show, come on. Tia, what is you doing? We was just talking. Y'all can talk outside, it's nice out. Yeah, but what? Mama upstairs. Back? Girl, don't do too much. Whatever.
Hey, you know you bogus, right?
For what?
Cause, why you do that to your little sister?
My little sister supposed to do that.
You sorry, you know that, right?
How?
That go your mama for real.
Laugh. What?
Right there.
Oh, shit. Come on. Go back. Hey, when she leaves, just come back around.
Good mic.
What?
Why you run out?
What?
Why you run out?
Your mama at the house?
I didn't know.
You didn't know.
I didn't know.
You didn't know.
I didn't know.
You didn't know. Yo, old dry biscuit eating ass.
Dry biscuit, Lil Mike, really?
Yo, ass look like a chipmunk, girl.
Lil Mike, why you just can't be a real nigga?
A real nigga? Yo, hair fake. Yo, nails fake. Yo, eyes fake. And I know damn well you got those shoes off Madison. Wait, baby.
Whatever, Lil Mike.
Hey, I'm for real, though.
What up, bro? Are you heard what just happened?
Baby got shot, bro.
They got shot?
Yeah.
Who shot him?
I don't know. Nike just came up and told me.
Man, this shit crazy. You stunned, shorty.
I'm dead serious, bro.
Man, this shit crazy.
Bro, weren't you beefing with Zay?
Bro, that was back then, shorty.
Bro, you got something to do with the man.
Hell
no,
I ain't got shit to do with that, boy.
Bro, you got something to do with
no
the
boy. Bro, that's my homie, shorty. Where my man's at right now?
I don't know.
All right, man. We better go find these niggas right now that killed my homie, shorty.
I don't know if he dead or not, bro.
No,
I just know he got shot.
Where he at right now?
I don't know. You sure you ain't had nothing to do with the man getting shot?
Bro, he got shit to do with that shit, bro. That's my homie. Fuck, I look like doing something to him, bro.
Y'all was beefing.
Back then, shorty. Now we cool, shorty. That's my brother right now, shorty. Where he at?
I don't know, bro. We gotta find him.
This shit crazy, bro. Where Nike at, Joe?
I don't know. I just seen him. He ran off.
This shit crazy, bro. That's my homie, shorty. We did everything together, shorty. We used to beef and all that, but man,
fuck all that. We gotta find them niggas that did it.
Let's find that nigga then, bro.
Where was you at?
I was at this
girl crib. I don't give no fuck about no bitch.
Yeah. Like I said, I'm gonna go look for them niggas and I'm killing them niggas.
Your ass got 24 hours. You got 24 hours.
24 hours, man.
You don't have that nigga. You don't bring him back here. Man, I'm killing your ass.
It ain't gonna be no hour, church. It's gonna be a motherfucking second.
Alright.
Alright. Tony.
Yeah.
You heard from Zay.
Hell nah, what's up?
You sure you ain't heard from him?
Hell nah. Come on, though.
That's crazy, man. I ain't talked to him all day. Something gotta be up. This ain't normal.
Man, nah, I usually call you. Call me. I ain't heard from him.
Damn, man.
What you gonna do, though?
Yeah, I don't even know. What y'all got to do?
We finna go make this drop off real quick, though. You gonna go grab my bag for me, Shorty?
Yeah, I got you, baby. Zay, what about Zay?
He got into a fight and he got shot.
He got into a fight and got shot. What's wrong? He cool? He dead? I mean, what's up?
He got into a fight, man.
What you mean? You
he got into a fight. Man.
So he dead? What's up? I mean, he, what? What you mean? What's up? Is he dead? I mean, what? You not gonna tell me nothing? That's crazy, man. Come on, come on. No, we gotta stop. Come on, no, we gotta go, man. This is my brother, man.
Follow me on Twitter, @Team_LilMike. Facebook, Rajay Moore, RajayMoore. Twitter, @Team_LilMike. @Team_LilMike. TEAM_LILMIKE.
Best friend. No.
Yeah.
Wait. Let me. What I did with Tasia, it just was a 5-night stand. I just want to fuck her. That's all. A 5-night stand. Look, this is my boss. Don't violate my boss. No. You do, Beat your ass.
That look right here.
That's my boss. Come here.
She's tall.
She knows.
She's tall, girl.
She knows.
To you, she tall. To you, to the right. Summer. Tasia tall to you.
No, you know what I'm saying.
You know what I'm saying?
That's
me. The girl who beat her ass. Your turn now. I mean, you ain't want to help me.
She ate your kids.
She ate my kids. No, I said you my kids. I want to eat us. Bam, just like that.
You know, bop on that ass, shorty.
Mace. Get your titty off my chin. Get your titty off my chin. I'm on that bitch. Now I see what you want. Where you at? Right here, baby. Bam, come here, bitch. It ain't gonna work like this.
That bitch, get out of here.
Why you change your clothes?
Why can't I change my clothes?
Where is you finna go?
Why?
Because I want to know. Where you finna go?
Why you want to know?
Because I want to stay in this house.
Why? There's a whole bunch of stuff to do here.
What's there to do?
Where your friends at?
They not here.
Where they at?
They not here.
Where they at?
They gone.
Go call them.
They not here.
Where's your boyfriend? Yeah. Girl. What's your little boyfriend?
Kicked him out the house and
went out. He not here.
You got friends, I said.
They not here. I just told you that. Can I go with your man?
Man. Let me think about it. No. Why? No. Why I can't go with you?
Why do you want to go with me?
It's going to be a whole bunch of grown people there. Why you want to go?
Why is you going with grown people?
Because that's the people who I kick you with.
Grown people?
Yeah.
Grown people?
Yeah. You
and we almost the same age.
Okay, by a couple, like 2 years or something.
Man, forget it.
So you don't want to go no more?
No, because you're tweaking. Hey, Jay.
Hey.
I was just trying to find something to do. What you want today?
Ain't what you trying
to do? Shit, get out the house.
It's boring. I mean, it's whatever. I know kickbacks
and no parties, none. Not that I know about.
I'm trying to be OTS, man. Hello?
Hello?
Who is this?
Miss Coco.
Who the fuck is Coco? I know you from where? Man, matter of fact, where my shorty at? What the fuck, how you got her phone? Alright, like, how you get her phone again? Yeah, how you get her phone? Yeah, how you get her phone? That's crazy, Joe, for real. What? Alright, I know you ain't her bitch or whatever, but for real, where y'all at though? For real, I gotta see her. Yeah, alright, I'm gonna meet y'all there.
The fact that I am. What you mean? What are you talking about?
Since the first moment I spoke your name,
From then on, I knew that by you being in my life, things were destined to change. Cause love, so many people use your name in vain. Love, those who have faith in you sometimes go astray. The joys and hurts, love, for better or worse, I still will choose you first. Oh, 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 oh. Many days I've longed for you, wanting you, hoping for the chance to get to know you.
About
what?
You seen them? I really
don't.
Don't act dumb. I saw the messages.
That was my cousin. I know.
I saw pictures and everything. Everybody telling me around her. So what now?
I don't know. Cause I don't know what you're talking about.
I bet you love me.
I do love you. Remember I told you last night? I love you. You love me.
Is you gonna start messing with them?
Yes, I know I was messing with them, but yes.
You was. It was clearly
sexual. I promise. I promise.
You for real?
I promise.
I stayed a while ago, for real. I'm gonna hurt you, man. Bitch, bro, she gay.
She gay?
She gay, bro.
Not bad.
What? She don't want me though, bro.
Oh, she left you for a bit?
She, yeah. I've been through everything for the last few days. I've been arguing. I've been doing all this shit. I'm trying. I want her for real.
And she just, like, straight up, I don't want you no more. Like, just straight up, change.
So, I went over, Tia's house, bro. I went over her house.
The last thing here?
Yeah, huh.
Sean's sister?
Yeah, huh. I was over there, bro. And I asked Tia, where Shay at? And she act like she don't know, bro. Shay right in the house, bro.
Oh, she looking at you. She know you there.
She know? Bro, it's crazy. So I go in the house, I flip out, for real.
Put your hands on me?
Yeah. Where the fuck are you going, bro?
I'm trying to blame you, so anybody else.
Fuck. But you know, like I was saying though, bro, she act like she just don't want me, bro, for real. I think she don't really want me. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You want it back, right?
Yeah.
Nah, bro.
Nah.
Fuck with
that, bro.
Why? Hello?
Fuck with that alley, bro. Come on, let's keep walking.
Shorter this way, man. Listen,
bro. I got chased walking down the alley, bro. For real.
Chased by who?
Some niggas that shot Zay, bro. For real.
They shot Zay.
Yeah, bro. What? You ain't know.
Wait, they shot Zay? Zay.
Bro. Zay dead, bro.
Man,
he dead, bro. Let's move around. For real. This alley been hot.
We gotta go this way, man. Please, come on. I ain't say bad to him, man. We gotta go this way. We got to.
Family. exactly how many days we got lasting. While you laughing, we're passing the way.
We gon' raise our toes, cause I know I'ma meet you up at the car road, y'all.